In 1853, a small group of Americans journeyed to Sonora, Mexico,